The city council president is trying to delay a vote that will hike up the rates for New Orleans sewerage and water board customers. The increase would be 10% over the next 8 years. WDSU reporter Casey Ferran live for us right here in the studio. But both sides have to say, I imagine, Casey, controversial here.
It has been, Camille. The mayor says the time to address longstanding sewerage and water board issues is now. And council president Stacy Head says there is no need to rush the vote. Residents are also divided on this issue.
The sewerage and water board has been hurting for too long.
So Mayor Mitch Landrieu wants to take action now. The city council is set to vote on a $583 million rate increase Thursday to fund a $3.3 billion capital improvement project.
One of the statistics that for some reason people have a hard time getting their brain around is that we are losing 40% of our water every day because the pipes that transport this water are cracked.
City Council President Stacy Head is fighting to delay a vote on this plan, which could have New Orleans Sewerage and Water Board customers paying double over the next 8 years. Head said in a statement that a decision this big deserves more public discussion and scrutiny, saying she sees no reason to rush the vote within the next few days. Head wants to schedule a public works meeting to allow residents to voice their opinions.
Right now it's $47 and 40 cents.
Residents we spoke to are also divided on the issue.
That's going to be a strain. It's already a strain because we're on fixed income.
There's no way that I can pay any more water bill than I'm paying now.
Others see the city's need for infrastructure improvements and don't mind paying.
Sewage and water board bills are probably as low as they come compared to the other utilities, and the infrastructure needs to be improved. And I think it takes resources to do it. So, you know, let's get it done.
Also, Councilmember Jackie Clarkson has scheduled a budget committee hearing on this issue for Wednesday at 2 p.m., but Council President Head says that's less than 3 business days before the scheduled vote and is requesting a deferral on this ordinance. And Camille, so far, that has not have been approved.
All right, Casey, keep us posted on that. And Mayor Landrieu says the capital project will create nearly 27,000 construction jobs and 186 permanent sewerage and water board jobs over the next 10 years.